So now, where do I download Selenium? Let us go to Google Mama and ask him, Selenium. When I type Selenium, it will come to this website. Right. Let it open it. Give me a second. Today, my internet connection is super fast. I don't know all of a sudden what happened. No. So, of course, people will ask, hey, can I test API using Selenium? Answer is no. We can integrate API testing in Selenium. Remember that. What is possible? We can integrate API testing along with Selenium. But is it Selenium is meant for API testing? No, Selenium is not meant for API testing. So please be careful about it. Whenever you go to company, right? Whenever you go to company, all these things I'll prepare a theory. Don't worry about it. There will be an application. This application will have web. It will have client server. It will have mobile. It will have mobile. Then what the people will do, so-called architect, they will design something called automation framework. I'll teach you. Whenever you go to any interview, 100% damn sure there will be a question on automation framework. I will teach you that. They will design an automation framework in such a way that this framework will support web application also. This will support client server also. This will support mobile also. In case if you're doing middleware testing in between, API, right? This will support. But what they will do, for web, they may use Selenium. For client server, they may use Winium. For mobile, they may use Appium. And for this API, I'm really sorry, I'm not good at writing. My handwriting is not good. For API, they may use Rest Assured. Right? Like they do it here. All these features are combined and they created one framework. Let me call it as hybrid framework. What type of framework?
Hybrid,
mixture of everything. Okay. So I have seen people, sir, in my company, I'm using Selenium, but it is doing API testing also. But tell me in reality, is it Selenium is doing API testing?
No, rest assured.
Some other tools are something they've integrated. How it is possible to integrate? Because all are open source free. They can integrate whatever they wish they do it. Okay. So, but Selenium scope is what type of application we tested? It is only
application.
Now my question is, in my automation script, can I write one line code which performs action on the web? Can I write next line code which performs operation on the API? Is it possible? Answer is yes, it is possible. You can do that. This will create a confusion. People will think that Selenium is doing API testing. But is it the Selenium is doing it?
No.
No. Please be careful about it. Right? So just a quick question. Super. Shweta, I hope I answered your question, right? Okay. So now let's come. Let us go here. Okay, Selenium. I need not answer. Please read it loud and clear. What it says?
Selenium automates process. That's it.
That's it. Okay. It that doesn't do anything else. Okay. Selenium is used for automating browsers. When I say automating browsers, application present inside the browser. That's all. That? Okay. And they say, what they say?
What you do with that power is entirely up to you.
It will help you to connect to the browser, perform the action. You do whatever you wish, right? You do whatever you wish. Okay. So now this is the website. I'll just share it in the chat so that all of you can access it. Now don't do that. Let me show you all the steps. Then only you start doing it. Just give me a second. I put it in the chat. Okay, you can also open it and keep it here. And if I just scroll down, I hope you can see there are three columns are there. What is the first one?
Selenium WebDriver ID.
Second one, Selenium ID. One more.
Grid.
Great. Okay. Now, Selenium ID. Selenium ID is what is it? It is for this purpose. What is the purpose? Tell me.
Record and playback.
Okay. Now tell me. In interview, if you go and say, I am expert in Selenium ID, give me a job. Do you think they will entertain you?
No.
Okay. So record and playback is a child game, right? Example, Anybody has a mobile phone. Anybody can do record and playback. I'm talking about our real life. Simply they'll click record and playback. Using that record and playback, can you create a bigger movies? Is it possible?
No.
Can you create a movie like your favorite movie? I think all of us have seen Titanic, Jurassic Park,
yes,
right? Avengers Endgame. Can we create a movie like that by using record and playback?
No.
Interviewer expectation is what? They want you to create a Titanic movie. Okay, that is what their expectation. You cannot say that I know record and playback. Intentionally, I'm not going to discuss this. It's a useless option for us for interview, right? But what is useful? The first one is very, very useful. What is the first option?
Selenium web driver.
And of course, not just writing a script is enough. I need one more option. What is that? Selenium grid. Why I need this for real time? I hope you can read this technical terminology. Okay. Please read this word.
Distributing and running the test.
Several machines and managing multiple environments. Don't you think this is what we should do in real time?
Yes, actually.
Yes.
That means, do we test only the application in one OS, one browser, or we should test it in multiple OS, multiple browser, multiple versions?
Yes.
Multiple browsers and multiple versions.
I hope all of us have heard about a word called compatibility testing.
Yes, sir.
The multi-platform.
This part is compatibility testing. For that, what we need? We need this option. Which option we need? Tell me.
Selenium grid.
Let us start with
Selenium
web driver. We learn the complete Selenium, and then I will teach you how to run the same script on multiple computers and at the same time parallel executions and all. So threat concept will come into picture. We'll discuss it. Okay. So now what I'm going to do is I will just click on this button here. I hope you can see this download. I'll click on this. Right. And here, what is the latest table release?
3.14.1.59.
But Selenium people are already working for the next release. What is the next one?
4.0.
Am I using it? No, I'm not going to use it. Why I'm not going to use it? Please observe what it says.
Beta.
That means, is it an official release?
No.
It is still in a beta stage. So when it comes, we will see. And I will also give you a quick glimpse at the end. What is the difference between, what are the new things added in the 4 version? As of now, let us not worry about it. So throughout our discussion, which version of Selenium we are going to use it?
Selenium 3.14.
Okay, you cannot mug up this number, 141.59. Remember the first number. What is the latest version? 3. That is a stable version. But what is the upcoming version?
Four.
Why are we not using it? Because still it is in a beta.
Only trial.
Still it is a beta. That's clear. So when I click, I hope you can see that. Can you see a file is downloaded?
Yes, sir.
Okay. But it is asking me a question. Hey, it may harm your computer. Don't worry. Click on this button. Can you see the button? What is the button? Right now, I want all of you to download right now along with me. Right, I've shared the link in the chat, so download it. Don't do anything, just download it. That is enough. I'll give it 1 or 2 minutes time. Just download it. Whoever has a laptop can do that.